Yo, yo. Dax from Nib Squad Gaming here. We're just going back in with another episode of our RimWorld Let's Play. Last time we got attacked by mechs and recruited a new Scotly. Colony is growing in number. Which is fantastic. I like how there's some wood stuck in there. It'll deteriorate eventually. Major break risk. Why are you breaking, sir? Why is your recreation unfilled, sir? You have recreation time. Correct? Fine. Let's do that. Give them more recreation time in the morning. Hopefully they'll stop getting pissy. Making some clothes out of some cloth. Which is smart. I really want to break these down. But it's also kind of good to just have them as backups in case I need them. But at the same time, they are taking up valuable space. I don't know. We'll give this room a floor, shall we? What stone do I got? I got a butt ton of marble. Nope, not marble. I literally just saw limestone and said marble. Whoop. Whoop-dee-day. Alright. Slap you in there. Got a decent amount of silver. Got a bunch of wood. That's good to know. You just sit around and eat a bunch of food. That's fine. I got a harp. You know what? I want a harp out here. Let's see. Are you in here? No. Fudge Ripple Sundays. Where do I make a harp? If I were a harp, where would I be? Do-do-do-do-do-do. I think that's going to have to be at the smithy. The schmitty. Which I think I'm going to put there. Make a harp? I can make a harp. What can I make it out of? 150 wood. Yeah, alright, let's make a harp. Hey, Aquatic. Can I have you make a harp? You have some woodworking skill. I know it. I've seen the things you've made with wood. While drunk. It was a great fish that one time. 10 out of 10. Would look at a carved fish you made again. Do that harp. Make me that harp. Once he's done making that harp, I can slap it in here, like right there or something. Can't see them. They'll chat with each other while they're in here. They'll chat while they're next to each other. It's great. Now we got a heart. Which is nice. So they're gonna hang out and chat and do things. It's gonna be good. Of course, I'm not there to hang out with them. Why are you over here working when it's recreation time? This is why you never have recreation, sir. Oh, I need a research project. Whoops. I forgot to tell them to research something. Let's get me some. Let's go battery. I don't really use batteries too often, but what I plan on doing is I'm gonna create my year-round farm. Somewhere. I like to set it off to the side and give it its own power supplies so that it kind of does its own thing. So let's set that up right now, shall we? Let's get a nice sun lamp. I'm trying to think of where I want it. Maybe over here? Off to this side, maybe? That'll limit travel up there. Huh. Just put it right there. It's just not a great spot for it in any of these places. You know, I could build it right there. Sorry, this takes me more time than it should to really plan out. But I don't want to connect it to my main power grid just because the sun lamp draws like almost 3,000 units of power throughout the entire day. So what I want to do is set it up like over here or down here and get its own sun lamps. Which, you know what, fine. I'm just going to do it right here. Let's try and set it so that it is here. Perfect. All right, fine. Whatever. Research screen. Give me... I'll need some of that anyway. So that's just the research I'm doing just to have it done. And I'm going to set you bastard right about there. Dusk, you have nothing to do. Now you have something to do. So you set a grow zone around it, and then now we're going to do a structure. What stones do I stone? Enough limestone to feed an army, if you're feeding them stone. And I, you want to double wall it so that it maintains temperature throughout the season. I also want to remove... Remove this from the grazing lands. So so that they don't come in there and eat everything that's in there. And what am I going to plant in here? What do I want to be constantly being produced year-round? Let's go corn. Have a nice staple crop just constantly being pumped out in here. It's probably a good plan. So yeah, so once they have this all built up, I don't want them opening those doors. Bars. I'm just gonna lay down in this room that we're building and just stare at the sky for a second. That's fine, right? Bruh. I don't have that mod where I can just plant grass. Never mind. Get rid of you. Scotty, I'm sorry. I'm lying. Okay, so he's just producing clothes all night, which is it's fine. It's, you know, people need to wear clothes. They're all poor. Scotty, are you just terrible at your job? Yeah, you're pretty terrible. All right. That's fine. I didn't need you to be good. I just needed you to do it. Get this construction up and going. Have year-round crop production. Sorry. Now do biofuel refining. Alright, let's start researching the ability to make guns. I'm gonna start creating some power for the colony here. Some defensive power. That should be enough. And let's get a heater in there. Get a double wide cooler in there. Keep researching firearms for now. Everyone's gonna sleep while he's just gonna plant crops overnight. Bro, could you do something useful overnight, maybe? I mean, corn is useful. Don't get me wrong. Got a lot of wood out here. Ready if I need it. It's definitely not the weirdest colony I've made, though. Like, this one at least kind of functions. I say it's just like this clusterfuck of paths and random disjointed buildings. Really, in front of the Stegosaurus, guys? Come on. Oh, wait, I did catch both of them. Nice. Let's see what my animals are at, man. No, yeah, that's fine. Okay. So what I'm doing is I'm smoothing the floor and walls so that they have slightly more beauty, so my people are slightly happier walking through them. Let's get a deep drill. Go back to smoothing things. Okay, already got that. Nice. Just because, why not? Nice foggy day at 22 degrees outside. Power, battery. Okay, so we got some raiders with medieval weaponry. Fantastic. They're gonna come all the way up here, and that'll be fine. Yeah, this guy produces 1,000, and I'm 2,000 buff, so I can hold off on that. Whoa! Ah, shit. I didn't even realize that they had started, and that they were just gonna break through the wall. The bastards. Alright, well... Let's try this. Excuse me. Thank you. Well, we survived. Wasn't too bad. Definitely was not paying enough attention there. Whoops. But that's okay. So we're just gonna allow these items here so that they pick them up. And you're just gonna eat some of our enemies. That's fine, I guess. You gotta eat, you gotta eat. Those poor bastards. I definitely was not expecting them to... Oh, that's quests. I want messages. Oh yeah, it looks like they want to use sappers. I just didn't even pay attention to that part. That is my bad. Dusk, did you lose anything? You got stabbed in a bunch of places, but everywhere seems okay. You got shot in your power tools, though. Now it's all set up, so it'll fill those two batteries, it will heat and cool this room. Which is great. Because how much got corn being produced all year long? Not that I especially need it, but... Doesn't mean I won't take it. How are you, sir? You got shot in the eye and lost it. Okay. By a lever action rifle, which the only person who has one of those is me. Whoops! Shot out his eye, apparently. Pay no mind. None whatsoever. Okay, I wonder, will this stay warm enough overnight? It might not. Might have to go full on... You can be something like, I don't know, plant some flowers. Fuck it, plant some roses there. Why not? Mostly for the wolves. Shelter for a royal. Tech prince. Yes. Yes, that's happening. Must keep his mood up, which just means he's going to have no jobs. I'm not going to let him fish, because he'll just be a butt about it and be like, why am I not recreating enough? Bastard. You're just gonna sleep and recreate, right? Oh, but you don't have a bedroom yet. So, let's undo the prisoners. And uninstall this bed. Let's uninstall a terrible bed. Nice little jade end table there. Oh, he needs a meditation. Oh. Oh, okay. Let's see what this little nice little jade end table looks like. Jesus, look at his gear. It's ridiculous. This guy's a beast. I'm just gonna sit here and smoke through all my fucking joints, though. He's gonna be here for like 24 days, too. Give him a meditatione spot. Are you addicted to something? Please don't tell me you're addicted to something. No, you just like smoking. Alright. There's nothing wrong with that. You're fine. Let's see, is there anything else that needs to get done? Why are you so cold? I understand it's the middle of December, but I need you to not be 50 degrees. Jesus Christ. Because that means I gotta go back in over here, go all the way down over my temperature, build another goddamn cooler. Heater. Thing. Temperature. Now I'm just saying things. I don't know. I'm sorry. Really, it's fine. But I'm just being a butt. Need some more warmth, mostly in here. Fine, I'll put that there. It's cold in the winter. You know, when you're here on the planet. Smack dab in the middle. Wait, so it goes down to 26 degrees Fahrenheit. That's baloney. Because it's 18 right now. Oh. Oh, he does actually need... Oh, that's right, because this is one of the higher ones where he actually needs a throne room. Whoops. Well, Fudge Ripple Sunday. I forgot about that. Okay, well, we'll get another ceremony soon enough. But I guess we gotta start building a throne room. So that's cool. What the hell? I'm gonna put one of those. And it needs to be 24 tiles. Ugh. Gross. Probably get rid of these two and build it there. Be kind of centralized. Just move these farms, mayhaps. Or don't want to start moving over here. I don't know, man. 17, 17, 17. Yeah, near 29. Okay, cool. Throne room. I can build it right in here. Do I want it in here, though? Because that's the thing. So if I put it in here, it would be 24, 6, 12, 18, 6 by 4. It would have to be at least that big. It that big. I don't know. See, the problem is I'm just trying to put it somewhere that it, like, makes sense to have a throne room, but that's a lot of extra work. But I might just do it anyway. Yeah, you know what? I am going to... delete y'all. Floor. Alright, let's just get her done. We got enough slate. Okay. Boom. And I can just keep this one, actually. So I just got rid of a little bit of the potato plot. But honestly, that's fine. This guy's got a little throne room. That I can expand. Very well, but it's fine. Really, if I need to expand, I'll just expand into this room here. Okay, let's make this what it wants to be. It says I need two braziers. I want a throne. What do I have? Limestone and slate, that's fine. I got steel. Do I have enough glass? Plasteel? Ooh, I could. No, I don't need to make it out of a Plasteel throne. That's too much extra. I probably should just do it out of, like, slate. Yeah, that's fine. Let's build one of these, because I like them. Out of rhinoceros leather. Let's see. 24 tiles, all floored, braziers 2, meditation throne. Yeah, okay. So that should be it. That should be all I need to do for him. It's a terrible meditation room now, so. I'm gonna make another harp. That's my bad. I wasn't reading the quest description well enough to realize that I needed to actually build a throne room, finally. No, you're gonna go finish your throne. I mean, probably not today, actually, but starvation? Who the fuck? Why are you starving? 8 low-classed food? Oh no, that's right. He has to eat fancy food. The little shit. Go eat. I don't care. Slept in the cold? This guy, I swear, he is so damn needy. You almost done yet? Okay, fine. You can go do whatever you need to do for a sec. Heat up his room. He does not need to sleep in the cold. Why are you losing so much heat? Doesn't really matter. You should be doing okay. Come on, build this throne room. So what'll happen is we'll get another quest to promote him into royalty later. But until then, we wait. Let's see, where are we at? Oh man, it's already been 40 minutes, I haven't even realized. Sweet. I think we should probably just call that here. And I'll do another video right after this. So we'll see some more of Can We Keep This Bastard Happy? Probably not, honestly, knowing how these campaigns go. But thanks for watching. Got a throne room set up now. Why is this? No, this is for Bear, not for you, bro. You don't get a throne room right now, okay? Oh yeah, oh, of course he's fucking depressive too. What a bastard. Oh, and of course he won't fucking eat it. Let's do until you have 5. Oh, actually I don't have the food for it. Shit. I cooked through all of my food. Okay, well, we'll figure this out next time. Sorry about that, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll leave a like, leave a little commenty-poo, and I will see you guys next time.